us confess our sins to God. Almighty God,
our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen.
May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Convert us, O God, our salvation.
And turn our anger from us.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help.
into your hands, O Lord. I commend my spirit.
Into your hands, O Lord. I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Guide us by the shadow of your wings.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven,
and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray.
Set us free, O God, from the bondage of our sins, and give us the liberty of that abundant life which you have made known to us in your Son, our Savior Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Look down, O Lord, from your heavenly throne, and illumine this night with your celestial brightness, that by night as by day your people may glorify your holy name through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us offer our individual petitions. Sustains the world we live in and the life we live in.
In peace we will lie down and sleep. For you,
Lord, make us dwell in safety.
Abide with us, Lord Jesus. For the night is at hand,
and the day is now past.
As the night watch looks for the morning, so
do we look for you, O Christ.
Let us bless the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God, alleluia, alleluia.
The Almighty and Merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us.